This morning I was chilling out in London. Then I ended up in Istanbul. Last night I was in Switzerland. I'm a traveler on these lands. Sitting on a boat going Santander. Cross the border to Morocco, Tangier. Text my shall be Pakistan. I'm a traveler on these lands. This morning I was chilling out in London.
Assalamu alaikum. And welcome to a completely new and different series. This is not about madrasa or any of the Bait Salam's activities. In fact, it's about you, me, and essentially the whole ummah. In this video series, let's unfold the truth that has been hidden from our youth since ages. We aim to enlighten the ummah, especially our youth, with the real heroes. Unfortunately, the youth of today have found some heroes in fictional characters. Bollywood stars, callous revolutionaries, and so-called human rights activists. But the real question is, are there real heroes for Muslims? A hero of Islam faces both prosperity and adversity with the right attitude and action. His goal is not worldly pleasures and gains, but rather the pleasure of Allah. We aim to bring the glimpses of life of some heroes in a very different perspective. They all exhibit the special quality and trait of a Muslim hero. We hope that viewers will find out the actual example of qualities that we all need to instill in ourselves so that Muslims may once again find their proper place and play a vital role in human civilization. Thank you.
Next mom shall be Pakistan. What a life. I'm a traveler on these sands.